Tater ahead of the count. A ball, two strikes to Bryce Harper. Here it comes. He struck him out. Straight gas as the Hader family looks on.
Oh, and Bryce Harper just got thrown out. He's blaming Chris Siegel, the home plate umpire, for that first strike call. What a boy. A complete meltdown by Bryce Harper. What a pitch. Blew it right by him. A four pitch at bat. He missed with the first pitch. It was a slider. Then he got a call at the bottom of the strike zone, 97. Harper upset. Slider off the plate and blows him away with a fastball in at 98. Barks at the home plate umpire, fires his bat down, kicks the dirt. My goodness, whoa.